Alright, time to record a new vlog. I want to play some more vlog in Vegas. I forget I chose this thing. Installed some of these new mods. There's some troubleshooting I had to go through, but I did get it to work pretty much here. And in the back, see, I did have to take away some stuff. But I did. What was it? Found us more caps. We won't need to worry about caps for a while. They're not like, if you console achieve them in, and you can choose however amount, that's not how much I gave us. I actually went around and sold some of the weapons. And I found a better weapons dealer. Natural stress is going to the tops. But then again, I also am thinking about, what was it? I want to go to the top. So to the top.
Morning.
Over here, there's another gun merchant. Guess we gotta walk over here. This is what we're stuck doing. Yes. Oh, and right after I stopped the recording and got off to save, the NCR guy came up to me and gave me the radio. So whenever we need it, we can always go over there and talk to him. We can always call him for radio backup. Which, if I'm correct, I could do it right now if I wanted to. Which, that would be nice. Chiru. Ranger support. Called for ranger support. Just gotta wait. See? Ranger support.
Ranger at the ready.
Nice. Sit down. See, it's so much more useful. Phone's a little quiet. That seems pretty good. Yep, the training mask kind of broke off, so found this hat and sunglasses. Where's the strip? Haven't explored over here yet. Yes, if I'm correct, this is a... I think there should be a bunch of raiders over here. Normally. Yeah, that's fine. Here, we'll need to go over here for a Brotherhood quest. And I right now don't have the proper identification. Oh, and I found this. If I'm correct, this does belong to someone, but someone must have just copied it or something. This is a special variant of the cowboy repeater that, if I'm correct, I'm not supposed to get yet. And it's faster to reload than the cowboy repeater, too. I don't think I'm supposed to get this yet. I can't remember what his name is, but there's a ranger out here that uses it. And I was gonna buy this bad boy. Oh! Them one grain. It even has the iconic ping. But I'm not gonna show you that yet. If I'm correct, all I have to do is, it's up here somewhere. I see the tower, we better know. But you can see, I'm still horrible with guns. But if I'm correct, that's how it's supposed to work. Oh. Well, this isn't good. Oh, this is Cassidy's caravan. Looks good, I found it. I'll have to go back over there to, I'm gonna have to go back over to the Mojave Express now. Alright, that's good to know. Ooh, I just got laggy. If I'm correct, this kept my camera. May I ask, why am I running around with a rifle in my hands? Because this is the wasteland. If I can, I'm going to put a description. I'm going to put a mod link down there in the description. Yep, that's correct. This camp of care. This monorail takes you to the New Vegas Strip. Do I have any grenades in my inventory? I also picked up an assault carbine. Because I figured that would be freaking cool. But I just figured out I don't have any ammo for the assault carbine. So. Sort of screwed both ways. I think this is the Aerotech offices. Our NTR place. Can't be Karen. Gunrunners aren't here yet. We're not near close enough to them. Burn, baby, burn, bum, bum. Sorry, I got the song stuck in my head. It's not seeing this man just walk around. Like I said, it's Camp McCarran.
Yeah, it is.
You best be. Getting close. Now I just need to walk around here, and if I'm correct, I should find the gun runners. Buy some stuff off of them. Because when you get to, like, Freeside, that's where the quests really start kicking in. This quest has just been to get clues to find where Benny is. Do any side quests if you find them. What you've done on the side quests were idolized with Good Springs and Novak. Nipton doesn't exist anymore. So you can't be idolized with them. It hasn't existed since we started the game. wish someone would make a mod. Yo, Veronica over here seems to like dresses. So, we also gotta go get her a dress. Just need to find the New Vegas clinic. So, that's not a good thing to do. South canister. Good to get close. Wonder how they got these many boards and stuff. I'm surprised I'm running around with this leather armor still and I haven't died. It takes a lot of skill in order not to die in this game. Or as you've seen with me, companions. Ooh, H&H Tools. This is the H&H Tools, right? Because then... Yes! To get our first rare weapon. If I'm correct, then I should be. What am I saying? I'm always correct. He pulled on my weapon for a reason. The wind's hideouts. All right, Trey. Left.
What are you doing here, stranger? You looking to stuff?
Who are you?
Me? I'm Sammy, of Sammy and Pauline, the wasteland's most dangerous and notorious criminal duo. You better not mess with us or you'll end up face down in a shallow grave.
Sounds pretty tough.
What do I know? Simple. Up until now, we committed our crimes stealthily, leaving no evidence behind, so we never built a rep. But that's gonna change with our next score. You just wait.
What's your plan?
You'll have to ask Pauline about that. She's the brains of our operation. I'm the muscle.
Hey.
Hey there. You best not try any funny.
What's this? Who are you?
I'm Pauline, of Sam. You'd best not mess with us, or you'll have a bullet hole where your eye used to be.
Sounds pretty tough. I've never heard of you.
We ain't never
before.
Heard of you either. Come a week or so, though, and everyone will have heard.
What's your plan?
Sammy and me got our hands on a powerful weapon not too long ago. Vance's gun. You know Vance, of Vance and Vicky? That gun's our shot at the big time. We're gonna sneak it in on the strip and rob one of the casinos. Maybe all of them. We'll be known as the greatest...
The plan is going to get you both killed.
You'll see. You'll feel stupid that you made fun of us when you learn how rich we are.
That's the greatest plan I've ever heard in my entire life.
Really? You think so? We've never been on the strip either, so we don't know how many guards the casinos have. And I kept having these nightmares. What are we thinking? We're going to get ourselves killed. Look, tell Sammy to give you the gun, all right? Just take it. I don't want it around tempting us to do something stupid.
Time for me to go. And of course, this is the part that I love doing. The only reason I do this is because, Vance's lucky hat, got a 9mm. And of course, we're gonna give Mrs. Veronica over here something.
Hmm, got someone good for me?
Give him a 50. I'm gonna pull a homeless person now. Alright. It's tough.
What's up?
I have questions I want to ask you. That's on the Caesar's Legion. Heard of guy called Benny.
Sure. He's one of the hotel managers on the strip. He comes up with the news now and then. Him and the other chairman run the talks. It's one of the nicer hotels. Or so I hear. Elder McNamara wouldn't shell up for a passport for me, so they've actually never been to the strip. Why do people get so cheap when they get old?
I have a question I want to ask you. Tell me about the Brotherhood of Steel.
It pays like ass, but it's hard to get other work with my skill set. What do you want to know?
What's their purpose?
Good question. These days, it's hard to say. Once upon a time, it was about technology, controlling it so it couldn't destroy us again. Energy, weapons, and power armor are usually tops on our list, although I appreciate anything that's contingent. But that all seems so limited now. We haven't grown or adapted, and now we're stuck in a hole, not carrying out our mission.
Do you like being a member?
I know sometimes I sound like I don't. I know. But there's something that still rings true to me about our code. There's an honor to it. We just lose sight of the big...
All right, how did I get to be...
More sexual favors than I can even count. I am still tired from it. No, actually, you're born into it. My parents, their parents, so on. When you're young, you can choose to leave, but it's home, so most people don't. We don't take on new members, really. You can do the math on our long-term prospects based on that point. I keep hoping you'll change that.
I are going to. What do you do for them?
I'm a procurement specialist. Like I said, it's basically grocery shopping, except sometimes the groceries are scavenged parts and arcane technology. The elder who brought us to the Mojave, Father Elijah, usually had me looking for these old memory units, but he never told me what they were for. Nowadays, I'm usually sent to do business with traders at places like the 188, but sometimes I think it's just to keep me out of everyone's hair.
Oh, seems like it. To protect people from raiders and other threats?
No. We only protect people from themselves, and only in the sense that we don't let them have the really good pre-war toys. And sometimes it's more like we protect ourselves from them and hope to outlive them and become humanity's sole heirs. We've had people go rogue, though, and start helping people. One chapter had a small civil war over it. We take our isolationism seriously.
Okay. What's the codex?
Ah, the codex. If it's in there, we have to abide it. If it's not, it's not important. It documents our history, too. Part of what scribes like me do is update it. I wonder. Nah, they'd probably catch it if I rewrote the founder's axioms.
Who is Father Elijah?
He was our elder when we came east. A wizard with technology, really. His mind just worked that way naturally. I learned a lot from him. But he started having disagreements with the other elders. The Brotherhood's interest is in old technology. He wanted to explore developing new tech. And there were other ways he wanted to push, other weapons, ones with ethics questions attached. Rather than deal with him, they sent him east.
Okay. Let's keep moving.
Let's.
Alright, come over here,
bro. Got something good for me?
Yeah.
Is it a dress?
I haven't got the machine gun yet, okay. Oh, you're not gonna wear Vicky's bonnet? Alright. Time to talk.
Howdy. What are you doing here, stranger?
What's your plan? Bye.
You best not try any funny...
Who are you? Trying to break your tongue. What you saying? We're gonna get you a kill. Speech check.
Really? We've never been on this... What are we... Look.
See you later.
Bye.
Gotta talk to Sammy.
This better be good, stranger.
Penny says you should give me the gun.
Really? The gun's in...
Thank you. Let me just grab all this. Thank you. To get the 9mm machine gun. Death. I'm running high, Missy. Vance is lucky he had. No, not the fridge. Probably the tent. Vicky's bonnet. Alrighty. I've gotten Vance's machine gun finally. Finally look like Big Dimmadome again. I might mate. Gonna come over here.
Ranger at the ready.
Oh, good. Come on, let's go. Good, that is not Vance's 9mm machine. You can see I got plenty of ammo for this gun. I just want to main this for now. Plus, the reload seems pretty cool. Now, the strip, I just can't wait to see the gun runners. The gun runners around here are very important. Oh, a free side gate, perfectly. That's what I needed. There's the king's. I can't do the king's quest yet till I raise my medical. I don't know how much my medical is. I think I'm thinking back on Fallout 1. I will be making a playthrough of Fallout 1, if you're out, just tell you that. I should probably search how to change the YouTube channel name. Because I don't think Jacob Hilliard is on his stick. Oh, there's Ringo!
Hey there! Here's...
Who's in charge here?
Alice McLafferty runs the crimson.
Alright,
it's a two-player game, and the winner takes the whole pot. You build a caravan using the cards in your deck. The goal is to create caravan bids that beat your opponent's bids. So there's more strategy than luck involved. It's why you won't see caravan in any casino. Too slow pace. And more important, no house in. Here, take this holiday. It goes into more specifics about the rules. You'll also need a deck, so take one of my spares. So, you feel like playing a game?
Where can I find my card?
Just keep an eye out for them while you travel. I found cards in old boxes, forgotten on shelves. Find some for sale, too.
I don't have time for the game right now.
All right.
So what's next for you?
I'm getting ready to run a caravan up towards Utah. There's a town called New Canaan, which is supposed to be pretty big. The Crimson Caravan doesn't have any branches out there, so it'll be up to me to get things started.
Oh, no. I'm not talking to you anymore.
Okay.
We can't do that yet, folks. What gun are you carrying? Oh, trail carbine. Yes, I am that good. I can tell by what gunners want.
If you're looking to buy or sell, you've come to...
Sale. What you got here, mate? Yeah, I can see, I've made plenty of caps. I found some gold bars. .22 pistol. Good. We're gonna need those. Extended mag, it's round. As many rounds as I'll get. Surplus. Alright, let's just go into Mystic. Goodbye.
The blaster has been riding.
Now. Forged receiver. Science millimeter pistol. Fantastic. We can use the assault carbine finally.
Better lay low.
Look at it. Better than 10 millimeter pistol, I tell ya. Rifle is basically just an it's a assault carbine without the automatic function. Gotta remember that. You see what I'm talking about? How's a cooler reload though when you think about it? Because then you got the assault carbine, which will be your friend throughout the playthrough. Watch. But normally Boone would die faster than that, but okay. You get what I mean. Oh, 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 oh. I'm getting rid of these crappy weapons. Oop, the friends are dropping. The gun runners. Time to get rid of these crappy weapons. I found Isaac.
I don't handle buying.
Tor?
None whatsoever. Everything inside the fence is off limits, and the guards have strict orders to shoot. A lot of our high-end weaponry comes from pre-war military schematics. If our competition got a hold of them, it'd be bad for business.
Huh? So you work for the gunners?
For around 5 years now. I handle the supply end of things.
Well, material stuff.
Makers of the finest high-grade weapons and ammunition. You ever get your hands on a piece of sweet, deadly hardware? There's a good chance that it came from one of our factories.
Alright, who's in charge of the gunners?
Out here, we don't have them. The gunsmiths and the guards all know what we're supposed to be doing. Working for the gunrunners is a sweet job. None of us would dare screw it up.
Alright, well, goodbye.
Later.
Don't see Isaac. If you go and invade the gunrunners, Isaac leaves.
Hello, I say welcome, sir or madam.
Oh, show me what you have for sale.
I am ready to process our transaction.
Yeah, we're getting rid of, Yippers. Oh, that's all I can really get rid of. You don't have enough caps to give me. Mark 2. To material rifles. And weapons, we got here. And then they're just talking about it. It's amazing. Ah, the Springfield we had. We have enough for anti material rifle though. Anti material custom bolt, suppressor. The K98. Goodbye.
Come back.
Surprised they ain't over encumbered. Don't know why about the helmet. This is just one of the full set weapons. No, oh, how much I hated this. The Car 98 does a whole lot more damage than it should. If I want to go old school and get a sniper rifle, I'm choosing this, honestly. Oh, but the anti-material outclasses it by a lot. And this bad boy, it's got 3 mods. I just have the suppressor. Just look at her.
Hello, attendant. Welcome, sir or madam.
Do you wish to purchase something? Thank you. From viewers like you. Thank you. The military gets this type of stuff handed to them. We are the military now. Do they have the looking for? SMGs are powerful in this world. Enfield, keeping them on grand. Or did I take their ammo? There's no shotgun? There is no shotgun. That is interesting.
Come back and see us.
There's supposed to be a shotgun around here. Ooh, now watch. It's a custom bolt action too. So I'm basically freaking overpowered now. Oh, that's right, Edmonton. I still love this bad boy. It's still so. God damn it. Didn't think about this.
Welcome, sir or madam.
Wish to purchase something.
I
gotta get 10mm rounds. Teleport, might as well. If I need to, I will come back.
Come back and see.
Thank you. Hey, Lord Ranger. Oh. Where's your grenades?
Welcome, sir or madam. I.
Well, we have our passport, made for us. I am going to grab. They don't have it here, do they?
They don't have it here. That just upsets me. Well, that was what I needed, the refurbished stuff. I'll probably look good after I get that too.
Oh, excuse me. Recording software is trying to make me do something. Cancel. I don't know why it tries to make me do all this. It's weird. God, computer, come on. Please, work with me! There we go. Much better. K98 will mod it with the last mod we got. Oh. I honestly really like this now. I originally wasn't a fan. But now I quite am the fan. It's still really bad. Gotta love the Springfield though. I may also need to do a clean install of Fallen in Vegas to get some of these mods ready.
Hey buddy, spare a cap?
Here you go.
The first thing you should know is that they're leader.
Sorry, maybe another time. Mick and Ralph should have good names.
Welcome to Mick and Ralph's for generals.
Do you have any special items for sale?
Why? You work for one of the casinos?
No.
In that case, yes I do. Follow me. Like I always say, a polite society is an armed society.
Oh my god. Hey. This is why I love Mick and Ralph's. So stupid. Double-barrel shotgun! Oh. Nuka breaker. Railway run. Look, devil. So... You don't got the combat shotgun yet. It's alright. Just gotta take my hand around some. Where's the ranger?
Reach for the sky, mister. This is the best. You mean it? I bet me and Stacy can guess.
I may have just stole from a child, but I don't care. It's not like anything. Hey, Ranger! Ranger! It's time to take off my clothes. This may sound weird, but it's gonna give me a whole new advantage. Look at it, I'm running after her. It's such bliss.
Ranger at the ready.
Good. Safe. Folks, this is gonna be fun. Combat armor. We're gonna take off the hat. But excuse me, she took it. Excuse me. No, this can't be possible. She took the grenade from me. I was reverse pickpocketing onto her, and she took it.
You can't just take that.
She reverse pickpocketed. Oh my God. That's it. I do this for fun. Trust. Your follow warning. Your follower has died. That's what you get. Oh, this is a modded weapon. It's from Fallout 3. A double barrel shotgun. We are just going to take her stuff. We're going to take that. She will never know that she was robbed. I'm just kidding. We're not doing that. You guys thought I was about to do that now, didn't you? Well, I guess, of course, me being me, yes, it is, Veronica. God damn. Alright, well, I think this is going to be longer than normal. But I think we should probably get over to the strip.
Hello.
We need to get on the strip.
Welcome, sir or madam. Do you wish?
And of course, me being the internet, I'm gonna buy all the shotgun ammo that exists. I think it uses 20 gauge rounds. It uses 12 gauge. Okay. Got ammo. This bat won't disappear quickly, though. I haven't even seen how powerful it is yet. Oh, shoot! I'm not killing her. It's going to be Veronica or Eddie. Edie. Never mind. Guess I will. My sins can be forgiven. I actually didn't want to do this. Wait, what? Wait, I shot a gun runner? Oh shoot, that's not good. Alright, we're gonna end it here because I'm tired. This is ridiculous. I shot a gun runner. Well, hope you guys all enjoyed. Goodbye.